Uga 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 chaka uga 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 chaka uga 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 chaka uga uga uga. I see feeling deep inside of me. Uji woo. Hey there, my spoiler. This is the Guardians of the Galaxy soundtrack. It's amazing. Uga uga. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know, girl. Everything's alright. Like Gunnery Bug, I'm gonna do a boop. Music and movies. Okay, guys, so first in the music category, I'm talking about Hilary Duff's Chasing the Sun. Whoa, dude. She's back. Wow. Right, people, you have heard it here first. Before there was Miss Hannah Montwerkatana. There was the one, the only, the original Hannah Montana. That's right, guys. I'm talking about Lizzie McGuire, aka Hilary Duff. Now, for those of you youngsters out there, or aka just interesting people who don't know who Miss Hilary Duff is, well, let me start off by saying, what? And what, dude, she was known for being this. After the TV show, they also made a Lizzie McGuire movie that had a hit song that was like, hey now, hey now. You guys know, I actually do like Miss Hilary Duff's new song, Chasing the Sun. It gives you an upbeat mood for summer, makes y'all happy and giddy, and wanna go to the beach and chill out and relax. And if you don't believe me how awesome this new song is, well, dude, don't take my word for it. Check it out over here. Now on to the movie category, we will be talking about Guardians of the Galaxy. Yeah. Guys, Guardians of the Galaxy is a movie based on an old school comic book that is actually pretty awesome. I got to see it at Comic-Con, it was pretty cool. But no, guys, pretty much Guardians of the Galaxy is about a bunch of... Well, hey there, idiots of the world. My name's Toby, I'm a dragon. This is my segment. If you didn't know that, you're an idiot. Okay? Anyway, I just saved you a couple minutes here of what Piglet was gonna tell you. Listen, Guardians of the Galaxy, pretty much about a bunch of idiots that come together as a dysfunctional group and they end up trying to save the galaxy. Duh. That's why it's called Guardians of the Galaxy. Anyway, listen, here's what... Okay, cool. No more interruptions? Okay, cool. Okay, so like you heard from the Purple Troll, pretty much, yes, that is the synopsis of Guardians of the Galaxy, but if you want to go see it for yourself, click the awesome trailer here. It's right there. Click it. You know what, guys? I just get through thinking. I know Guardians of the Galaxy is already going to be an awesome, spectacular movie as it already is going to be, but... what about if it starred a few pigs? That'd be really cool.
Whoa! I can't believe it, Pigwood! Think about a new pair of literally Guardians of the Galaxy. Kind of rolls off the tongue there. Guardians of the Galaxy. Don't you think? Kind of rolls off the tongue a little bit.
Yeah, roll a tongue.
Anyway, so Sam, I was wondering, man, what are we really guardians of? You know what I'm talking about? I don't feel like we're really guardians. Like, what are we guarding?
Well, you feel know, like we're I mean, we are kind of just, you know, protecting the galaxy from alien scum, meteorites, planets that want to fly out of the sky, you know, shooting stars and stuff like that. Think about it, dude. Mm-hmm. We play a big role in this thing. Especially if we help out with this iron gate right here, blocking stuff from coming through.
I guess, but Sam, we really think about it, man. This iron gate does nothing. I mean, think about it. It's space, so anything can go through it.
You know, people
so
again,
we're guarding nothing.
Hold that dog. Hold that dog.
What?
Yes, this is Guardian Sam. Sector 9999999999999909 is under control. There are no meteorites or nothing like that. Everything seems to be in order and all clear here. Okay, baby, we're sorry about that. Continue your rambling. What? Ruining my space vibe?
Okay, I'm ruining your space vibe. I'm just telling the truth, okay? I'm telling you the truth regarding nothing. Think about it. Anything a meteorite can go through that gate.
I told we need that.
We are guarding nothing.
Galaxy.
We're guarding nothing. You understand me? Guarding nothing. A meteorite can come through that gate and kill us, and me and you are guarding nothing. So much for our gardening job.
Guarding galaxy.
I'm not guarding nothing, Sam. You know it's true. I'm not even getting paid for this.
That is true. So, wait a minute. We are guardians just for nothing?
Pretty much.
Look at the sky, and baby, you will get a high five. Sam, Sister Sam the Ham, Sam, Sister Sam the Ham, Sam.